This video covers these scenarios for upgrading, updating, and installing security operations and GRC applications. Link timecodes for these topics appear in the YouTube description for this video. Starting with the Madrid release, all core applications in Security Operations and Governance, Risk, and Compliance, or GRC, are available from the ServiceNow Store. So how do you get the latest versions on your instance? Let's walk through the most common scenarios. For the first scenario, you're upgrading your instance to the next release. How will your existing application get upgraded? The answer is automatically. You don't need to do anything besides scheduling the upgrade. Now let's look at scenario 2. You want to install an available update. You can install updates to existing applications in the All Applications page under System Applications. Just search for the application you want to update, select the appropriate version, and click Update. And now for scenario 3, you want to download and install an application for the first time. This is a three-step process. For the first step, you get the entitlement for the product or application. For the second step, you install the Dependencies plugin. And finally, you activate the product or application in your instance. But wait, what is an entitlement? It means that you have a license and are therefore entitled to install an application or a product and all of its associated applications. For example, Security Incident Response is a product. Before you can download it, you must have licenses for all of its associated applications, such as Security Support Common and Security Orchestration. One more point about entitlements. You only need them for your production instances. For non-production instances, you can install products and applications right from the All Applications page that we saw earlier. Now let's step through the process for getting entitlements for production instances. First, log into the ServiceNow Store using your high account credentials. To see all available ServiceNow products, click on the ServiceNow Products tab. For our example, we want to get an entitlement for the Security Incident Response product. We click on the product name and a list of all applications associated with the product appears. Then we click Opt In, Accept the Terms and Conditions, and a check mark appears indicating that we've subscribed to the product and its associated applications. By default, this makes the applications available to all of your instances. Optionally, you can manage the instances for your entitlements here. Now that we've agreed to the terms and conditions, we can entitle other products with a single click on the plus sign here. For example, let's entitle Vulnerability Response too. Now we're ready for the next step, to install the Dependencies plugin. For our example, we need the Security Incident Response Dependencies plugin. And we click Activate. With the Dependencies plugin installed, the last step is to locate and install the product. That's it! And we repeat the process for the other product we requested, Vulnerability Response. And here's our last scenario. You need to install an integration. For our example, we want to install an integration for Security Incident Response, so we navigate to the Security Operations Integration Configuration page. For integrations included in the base system, we just click Configure. We don't need to install them from the ServiceNow Store. For all others, we click Open Page. Here on the integration page in the ServiceNow Store, the button here displays the available action. Get for applications that you can download, Buy for applications that you can purchase, and Request App for applications that you can evaluate prior to purchase. We click Get, log in with our high credentials, and click Continue. A list of plugin and app dependencies displays. Everything looks good here, so we click Continue. We can choose to make this available to specific instances, but we want it to be available for all, so we leave this as is, accept the ServiceNow Store Addendum Agreement, and click Get. We receive an email when our request has been fulfilled. And finally, we locate the application in the All Applications list, click Install, and the application installs automatically. For more information, please see our product documentation, knowledge base, or podcast, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.